My name is Songjun, and I'm a fourth-year graduate student in Dr. Elefant Lab. The work we're doing is focused on neurodegenerative disease, and Alzheimer's happened to be our model. The work I'm currently doing is focused on the learning and memory. So as you can imagine, that's basically the first sign of Alzheimer's is the memory loss and understanding the behavior and the mechanism that is behind that. I'm originally from China. My dad is an office manager and my mom is an accountant. So neither of them are, you know, has really related to the science field. First, when I got into this disease, my grandma, she suffered it for a while, for like almost 10 years. It was really a miserable time of her life at the end. So yeah, that's why I find it's also like for personal reason, it's actually kind of motivating for me to understand more. However, I do feel like this disease has a long way to go. I think it takes a long time and a lot of people's work to hopefully finally figure out what. Or have an idea what is the cause and how to avoid it if that's possible. Life in the lab is actually fun. You got to meet really cool people, and that's I would say that's the best part of science. You met smart people who are willing to help. They won't hesitate to share their knowledge with you. They wouldn't hesitate to inspire you, to give you more ideas. My project involves a variety of different tools. So we do molecular stuff, we do like biochemistry stuff. So I guess it relates to if you wanna, I guess, support your finding, you need multiple ways to support it. My short-term goal is, well, since I'm in my fourth year, so I guess graduate. but afterwards, I probably want to find something that also related to this field, but still of interest that allow me to learn something more. I really, really love the work I'm doing. You definitely need to try it. If they're going to college, I would definitely suggest them to go to a college that allows them to explore the options, because you just basically at that point just have an idea of how science is, but it's not necessarily overlap, the actual stuff not necessarily overlap with your, you know, with whatever in your mind. So definitely explore the options first and then find something that really of interest, that you find that's very interesting. Yeah, find something you like.